So, you're going to hear me talk about this. You heard me talk about this before. You're going to hear me talk about this again, over and over again. But I just can't stress enough how much I am, how I feel about keeping my status as a medical cannabis patient. Now, some individuals don't understand what that means, but I hold it dear to my heart that cannabis saved my life and has saved the lives of thousands of other individuals. Without getting into the specifics of it, but just in general, saying that cannabis has saved lives and families and careers. And when you say that you want to keep your the status as a patient, meaning that a lot of individuals will go around saying, like, I've heard it for years, like, well, you know, I use cannabis, I love it, I like it, but recreational is coming and I'll wait till then. Or somebody who gets their medical cannabis license will say, well, I don't want to do that. I'll wait till recreational. I can't wait till recreational hits because then I don't have to worry about it anymore, about, like, getting a license anymore. Now, to me, it's more in the terms of, like, it's giving you your status as a patient, not just as somebody who is using it for any other means other than. Now, you can say, yeah, I'm using it as a medication, but your status as a patient isn't there anymore if you don't have a license. Now, keeping that right and that status is something I hold dear because I don't ever want to be looked upon as anything other than a patient. Not that it's wrong to be anything other, not that it's bad. I would definitely love for anybody to be able to utilize cannabis in any which way they want to, at any time they want to in their lives, at any age. Now, under 18 smoking is something that still needs more research, of course. So under 18, we'll just hold it off there. And as you're an adult, we'll just say you can utilize it for any reason.